Sporting two rows of stitches, a sombre Derryn Hinch has revealed he's fighting deadly melanoma skin cancer.
It's on your forehead, but your brain's not that far away from it.
During a routine skin check, a persistent thumbnail-sized blister was scrutinised, biopsied, and the grim news delivered.
I knew I was going to have the operation.
10 days ago, the veteran broadcaster celebrated his 80th birthday. 2 days later, he was in surgery.
They cut pretty wide and they dug as deep as they could, but then they said they couldn't get it all.
Melanomas can grow and spread quickly and become life-threatening. Once his wound heals, the former senator must undergo radiation therapy.
They do about 3 sessions of 30 minutes each, and that's not fun.
13 years ago, the controversial journalist fought liver cancer. Surgeons saved his life with a transplant.
I died on the operating table and I didn't know it.
Derryn Hinch has never been a sun worshipper, but is now one of 10,000 Australians diagnosed with melanoma each year.
Those older Australians who haven't grown up with those SunSmart messages are certainly paying the price now.
With Melbourne in the grip of high temperatures and very high levels of UV radiation, experts say getting the SunSmart message across is vital.
We won't see a change in terms of that risk level until we start getting into those winter months.
The so-called human headline will start cancer treatment in a month, confident he can cheat death again.
That's life, as somebody once said.
Jackie Quist, 7 News.